make one more little video. So first of all, our introduction. One, two, I want you to count it slow and do it like this. One, two, three, four, one, two, and three, four, one, two, and three, four, one, two, and three, four, one, and a two, and three, and four, and one. Okay. Two, and three, one, and a two, and three, and not just, it's a ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba. One and a two, one and a two, and three, and four, and one. Okay, that's the introduction. Here we are, one. Together, together. And you start over. Together, together, together. So do that a little bit. You really get that Montuno into your bloodstream. That's a really famous, very important, very common Montuno. You know?
Stretching yourself a little thin there, aren't you?
Okay, then the melody. Okay, so you've gotten that far. Okay, so let's start right there. Okay. And then. Be pausing the video, you know, watch the one section, pause it, rewind it, get it down.
Get it down.
Almost there. And then we do the same pattern the whole thing. Exact same thing, only now we're doing a D7. Back to the G. So you do that twice, and then you do this. So I'll just do it. You do a G minor, and this time with the hits, you don't start on G minor, you start on F. 4, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 1. Back to the beginning. Okay, so one more time. One, two. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2.